Are your service levels actually contributing to your competitive advantage? Hi, I'm Jim Pancero, helping you and your team be more effective in selling today. And the reality is we have gone through a four-step evolution in service over about the last 15 years. It used to be in the old days when we talked and bragged about our service, we talked about our responsiveness. If you have a problem, we'll get it fixed faster. We have more service techs in the area, more mobile trucks, more parts inventory. So if something happens, we can get you up and running faster. That was the old days. Then things evolved to more about preventative maintenance, where we talked to customers saying, if you allow us to do preventative maintenance on a regular basis on your equipment, you're going to have less failures and you're going to have more uptime availability. The third level of customer service, though, was when we started talking about predictive customer service. Predictive customer service, like I have a camera. I'm very into photography. And so when I bought my last camera, they said, you need to be careful. If you buy a cheaper model, it's only going to last about 10 to 15,000 photos before the shutter is going to break. The idea was they were trying to sell me a more professional model because of the amount of photos I was taking. And they were telling me predictive that if you buy this camera, this is how long the shutter is going to last. But if you buy this professional level, you'll get 100 to 120,000 photos before you'll have any challenges with the shutter. The fourth and final level today is based on condition-based monitoring. This is where the customer has sensors in their equipment that you monitor electronically what's happening. It's vending machines today are monitored by the resource center that's fulfilling them, so the customer doesn't have to worry about running out of soft drinks, that the vendor calls them up and say, we need to do a delivery because your machine is running low. What level of service are you providing to your customers, and what level of service are you selling to your customers? Because the idea is today we need to be talking at the upper levels, more predictive and more condition-based monitoring, if we truly want to gain a competitive advantage. Because if you improve your customer service, you'll tend to improve your sales.